Hello friends, today's Google Doodle celebrate Maria Graver, Mexican composer who considered to be one of the country's greatest composer, singer and songwriter. Graver spent a life producing hundreds of songs that went on to be covered by some of the world's most famous artists like Placido Domingo, Aretha Franklin and Frank Sinatra. On 11 February 1938, Graver recorded Type 18, a waltz about the surrendering your loved ones that become one of her biggest hits. Maria Graver was born on 14 September 1885 in the city of Leon in central Mexico. As a child, she moved to Seville, where she studied English, French and music. Graver's natural musical abilities were evident as she composed a holiday carol for her school. This leads her father to provide her some of finest tutors, including the distinguished composer Debussy and Lehár. Her first record, An Una Ola, sold millions of copies and was eventually covered by the several singers. In 1960, Graver moved to New York, where she soon composed a background music in films for both Paramount Pictures and 20th Century Fox. All the while, Graver continued to produce songs that married folk rhythms with styles like the tango to captive audience throughout the Americas and Spain. Some of her biggest hits include Jurom and What a Difference a Day Makes. The latter went on to win a Grammy in 1959 as sung by jazz legend and Dinah Washington. In recognition of her contribution to music, the Union of Women of America named Graver's Woman of the America in 1952. Thanks for all the music, Maria Graver. It continues to strike a chord with listeners around the world today. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.